Lorraine Kelly has branded Madonna as sleazy for sharing controversial lingerie snaps on her Instagram. During Thursday's installment of Lorraine's self-titled show, she questioned whether the 63-year-old pop icon's photos were actually of her. An unimpressed Lorraine told her ITV viewers the star was fantastic, but doesn't look good. Madonna has caused a stir after sharing a mix of raunchy lingerie snaps on her Instagram. In the explicit pictures, the singer ditched Instagram's guidelines and flashed her nipple, and Lorraine was clearly not impressed. During Thursday's installment of Lorraine, the presenter shared a peek of Madonna's risque snaps and admitted she was confused by what she saw. The Scottish host said she wasn't sure if the pictures were actually of Madonna before labeling the snaps as pretty sleazy. Coronation Street double exit for Chesney Brown and Jenna Winter? The 61-year-old host told viewers, "She's in great shape, but I think, well, I think they look pretty sleazy, but that's just me. I don't know what you think. Anyway, sorry. I do. I know it's like, oh no. Don't say that. But I just. Yeah. She's fantastic, but she doesn't look good." In the background, the crew could be heard giggling as the shock over her comments erupted on the ITV set. Lorraine viewers were divided over the host's remarks, with Jodi Domida agreeing and tweeting, "I just looked at those Madonna pics, there's actual nip involved. The woman's mad #Lorraine. John Paul Marney added, "Completely agree. I am roughly of an age with her. There comes a point where you have to accept you're really not young and sexy anymore. You're gran or granddad and should behave accordingly." Dennis said, "Madonna just needs to grow old gracefully like the rest of us." However, Henry Rachel shamed Lorraine for slamming Madonna, writing, "Someone tell #Lorraine to leave at Madonna alone, #age ain't nothing pusa number #Madonna is sexy for 60. Lorraine is not the only celebrity to have shared her views on Madonna's risky photographs. Where is our Yorkshire farm? Amanda Owen and family leave Raven Seat, update Emmerdale twists as Jamie Tate's return sealed in sinister Mina plot. Spoiler: Emmerdale's Chloe Harris discovers Gary's life-changing secret? Theory: Piers Morgan shared one of the pictures of the star on his social media and simple wrote the words "rock bottom." The commotion comes after the American Pie singer stripped right down to pose in raunchy underwear on Instagram. She donned fishnet nights and some black Louboutin heels while she draped herself on a bed. Her nipple was exposed in one of the images, but she failed to cover it up and posted it for her millions of followers to see. In a separate snap, Madonna flaunted her entire bottom in a black thong and fishnet tights. The images received an abundance of backlash, but many of the star's fans praised her for posting the material. Eric Mavel commented on her Instagram post saying, "You are the hottest woman on earth." Lorraine continues weekdays on ITV.